Hello, my dear students. I again welcome to your science class. Today we are going to study in this video different breathing organs of the organisms. Till now we have studied about respiratory system of human beings. Now we will study respiratory system of different animals living in different habitat. Not all animals have lungs like humans do. They have different organs and mechanism of breathing. Here are some examples. Humans breathe through lungs, but different animals living in different habitat have different organs for breathing. Now let's get started. First one is skin. Animals such as earthworm and leech exchange oxygen and carbon dioxide with the air through the moist and the slimy surface of their skin. So earthworms and leech, they breathe through their skin. Air holes or spiracles. Insects such as cockroach and grasshopper, they have tiny holes which are known as spiracles on both sides of their body. The spiracles open into a network of thin air tubes called trachea. Oxygen-rich air enters through spiracles and reaches different parts of the insect's body through the tracheal tube. Carbon dioxide diffuses from the tissues into the trachea and is then passed out of the body through the spiracles. Here in the figure you can see there are spiracles, okay, and which is connected to trachea, and it also has air sacs. Now what happens, the spiracles open into a network of thin air tubes called trachea, and insects do not have lungs and they breathe slowly, okay. And during respiration, oxygen-rich air enters through spiracles. जो oxygen-rich air होती है वो कहाँ से enter करती है? Through spiracles, and it reaches cells passing through trachea. इस trachea से pass होती हुई different body के cells तक जाती है. And carbon dioxide diffuses from the tissues into the trachea and is then pass कहाँ से होती है वो? Through the body. Out through the body through the spiracles. Next is gills. Aquatic animals such as fish that live in water. What are aquatic animals? The animals which live in water. What happens? They take in oxygen which is dissolved in water. Jo water ke andar dissolved hoti hai, ye wo oxygen wahan se lete hain. Using their special organs called gills, and gills jo hote hain, they are found on either side of their mouth. Mouth ke either sides pe hote hain, and they are covered by a flap, and they are well supplied with blood capillaries. Fish take in water through its mouth and forces it out through the gills. As water passes out gills, dissolved oxygen is absorbed into the blood and carbon dioxide in the blood diffuses into the water. When fish take in water which is also having carbon oxygen is forced through the to pass through the gills, and their oxygen absorbed ho jata hai into the blood aur carbon dioxide diffuse ho jata hai into the water, and water comes out with carbon dioxide. Next is lungs. Amphibians such as frogs, salamander use lungs for respiration. Now what happened, amphibians they live in water as well as in the land, on the land, okay, and they use their moist skin to respire when in water. Now tadpoles, like young frogs, they breathe through gills as they live only in water. Tadpoles jo hain, young ones of frog, they breathe only through their gills, and all other reptiles, birds, mammals, they breathe using lungs. Although whales and dolphins live in water, so they also breathe through their lungs. They come up to the surface of water and breathe through a blowhole located on top of their head. Unke हेड के टॉप पे दे हैव अ ब्लो होल, वहाँ से दे कम ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ द वाटर एंड दे ब्रीथ थ्रू इट. एंड देर इज़ अ वन इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग एक्सेप्शन, द लंग फिश इज़ अ फिश दैट हैज़ लंग्स फॉर ब्रीथिंग. लंग फिश इज़ अ फिश जिसके पास लंग्स होते हैं फॉर ब्रीथिंग इन एडिशन टू स्मॉल गिल्स. Hence, the fish can survive in water bodies, this type of fish, okay? And the fish rises to the water surface to take